fundamentally, I am ready with the next level of manifestation. Beyond powers, being of Paramashiva. To transmit that being of Paramashiva, I just need 10,000 people all over the world intensely integrated to non-violence. And 108 people as Kailasavasis, full-time committed intensely around me physically. Kailasa is done. Anyhow, Kailasa will be done. This is the basic immediate requirement. I just transmit Paramashiva's being to 10,000 people wherever you are. And you go on be radiating wherever you are. And 108 beings physically where I am in Kailasa. The kind of the positive explosion will happen. We will remove spiritual poverty from planet Earth. We will make the whole planet Earth flourish spiritually. The spiritual prosperity will happen to the whole planet Earth. With the grace of Paramashiva, it is happening, successfully happening, auspiciously happening. See, when people attacked me, the assassination attempts, abuses, scandals, absolute false rumors, lies, character assassination, digital lynching, creating false evidences, creating false evidences for false accusations. In all this war, if I got into the war, got sucked into the war, we would have won the war, but we would have failed in the mission I am supposed to do. We will be wasting time in that war. That is why with the Paramashiva's grace I moved out. Hey, now I have to do the real mission. Manifesting Sri Kailasa of Paramashiva. We can't afford to waste time with the demons. Demons have enough time to waste because destroying is their life's purpose. But gods don't have time to waste because manifesting spiritual science and enlightenment is our purpose and we need to do it immediately. Universe needs this. That is why I moved out of them and started doing what I really need to do. Even though it may look like many people will tell, what is this? They are teasing your Swamiji left and right and your Swamiji is not even responding to them. Like a coward, he escaped and he is hiding somewhere. Understand? It will all look like a escaping, hiding, ran away only now. But I have something great to contribute to the planet Earth, universe. History will tell why I am doing what I am doing. I cannot use diamonds which I brought from Kailasa to play the silly game with those stupid people who are trying to distract me from my real mission. No, I can't. I can't waste. I can't afford to waste my life, time, energy trying to prove me. I have to do the real work, transmitting this being. Paramashiva's being into all of you. Let me do my work. Let me do my work. So I am looking seriously for 10,000 people manifesting, ready to receive this being of Paramashiva from wherever you are. 10,000 people from wherever you are. You can continue with your business, everything. Only one thing I expect, that you become pure, non-violent, tyagi, to hold Paramashiva and continue wherever you are with your life, with your business, with your career, with everything. As usual, with your lifestyle and routine, no problem. And 108 people very sincerely become sannyasis, living in Kailasa physically, committing to the whole life. 108 people physically to be in Kailasa, committing to the whole life, to hold Paramashiva in their being. 10,000 wherever you are, 108 where I am in Kailasa. Just these two only I am looking very seriously. With the grace of Paramashiva, it's already done. When he is looking, it is done. I know. I am just announcing. So anybody wants to join as Kailasavasi, means sannyasis, only sannyasis. Only want to take sannyas as Kailasavasis. Absolute tyaga, 100% tyaga, to hold Paramashiva's being.